Actually, you could ask to write a deferred exam, but you'd have to talk to someone in the department of what that exam is. For example, if it's in English, you can go to the English department and ask them if you could write the deferred exam.